And tonight, Broward County Sheriff's deputies delivered much-needed food and supplies to members of the South Florida community impacted by the coronavirus.
CBS 4's Jim Berry live in our newsroom with details on this one. Jim?
Yeah, guys, this is a story of BSO to the rescue. A Broward charity was short on bodies to make food deliveries until BSO steps up. Broward Sheriff's deputies were out knocking on doors, not to solve crimes, but to deliver box loads of food. BSO's neighborhood support team was helping Broward Pantry fulfill its promise to bring meals to the elderly.
We are serving over 550 seniors in the next 3 days to bring food to their homes to make sure that they don't have to leave to come out and pick up the food themselves.
The charity suddenly found itself short on volunteers since many of its regulars are forced to comply with stay-at-home orders. That's when Broward Sheriff Gregory Tony realized his office could help.
Several members that are accustomed to volunteering and helping getting these food services out into the public have to take safeguards and measures amongst themselves. So it was nice when we communicated with her that she needed the added manpower and that we were able to bring personnel in here to support her.
The sheriff himself then donned a mask and gloves to help pack some of the food. Then his deputies delivered 55 pounds of goodies, dry goods, produce, and frozen items. Enough food to last about a month.
Thank you. You're so welcome. I have two more bags.
This effort is a big relief for seniors like Rupert Buckley. Such door-to-door deliveries keep them out of crowded grocery stores or long food giveaway lines.
Yeah, I feel happy about it. Yeah, it's a good thing.
Well, each month, the Broward Pantry delivers food to about 400 households, feeding about 1,000 people. And while it's glad BSO stepped up this time, it would certainly welcome more volunteers, especially during this time of crisis. In the newsroom, I'm Jim Berry, CBS 4 News.